to be back, Marina. I really appreciate everything you've been doing for me, and you know what? I know it's taken a bit of effort to talk to Rochelle.
You know, it took me a lot to get Cousin Rochelle here. I had to lie to her, which isn't good for my karma, but I did it for you. You know, words got round about your tea consumption, so Rochelle's going to be a real tough cookie to crack.
I feel like I'm in a really good place right now, and you know, it's going to be good.
Maureen?
Hey, Cousin Rochelle. Look who I brought to see you.
Crystalline?
Hey, Cousin Rochelle. I know it's been a while. I really love your blazer. It looks really good on you.
Don't. Don't you even think that just because you're complimenting my blazer, you're going to get back in my good books. Last time I saw you, you served me instant.
Instant?
Instant. She served me instant. You served me instant. And now you've summoned me to some kind of Narnia tea drinking establishment and you think that everything's just going to be okay, okay? It's not going to be okay. Your flat white track record is not good.
I've told her her flat white track record is not good.
It's not good.
So,
I got you some stickers. I know you collect stickers.
That's right, I do collect stickers. I've always collected stickers. Got a big collection. And actually, this is a very good selection of stickers, Cousin Crystalline. A very good selection. Surprisingly so. I didn't think they sold stickers like this in Mongolia. There's a castle and
there's a tent.
Yeah, I can see the tent, Cousin Crystalline. It's a very good tent sticker. It's the best tent sticker I've ever seen.
It is a good tent.
It's a good little tent.
Yeah, really good tent sticker. Nice.
And there's little men actually with soldiers.
It's really sweet. Yeah.
I like the colours.
Yeah. That doesn't change the fact that we're on a rocky road here.
It's a really, really good blazer.
It is. A really, really nice blazer, Cousin
Maureen. Yeah, definitely. I love it. The shoulder pads are amazing.
I know it's a nice blazer, all right, Cousin Crystalline. Your comment about my blazer will not go unnoted, all right?
Mr. Thomas? Oh, hey, Rochelle.
Hey, Igby.
Hey, Cousin Igby.
Hey, Cousin Igby.
Hey, girls. Just took Mohammed to feed the ducks, and now I'm off to see Mama Prue.
Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Okay. Bye, Igby.
Bye, Cousin Igby.
Bye, Cousin Igby.
You know, Cousin Rochelle, I was thinking of having Cousin Crystalline as my partner for the Inter-Cousin Connect 4 tournament. Cousin Mohammed's been spending a lot of time with the ducks. Is that okay, Rochelle? I know she's got a lot to prove.
She does have a lot to prove, Cousin Maureen.
A lot to prove?
I have a lot to prove, Cousin Rochelle.
You may be half-sisters by blood, but Cousin Crystalline grew up with a notorious tea leaf reader for a father before your father met your mother, all right, Cousin Maureen? And that's gonna have an impact on your development, your flat white development, all right? But I'm willing to give her a chance. I hereby invite you to enter the Inter-Cousin Connect 4 Championships this summer. And as a trial run, I invite you to accompany me and Cousin Maureen at our mid-morning flat white coffee session every Wednesday at our cafe of choice. Flat whites only.
Flat whites only?
Flat whites only.
Because I'm generous.
Very, very generous.
Incredibly generous. Naturally generous person. Yeah. Mohammed comes too sometimes after the ducks.
I will not let the cousins down, I swear.
You better not. Because once bitten by an alligator, forever scarred. And you will be bitten by an alligator if you even think of serving me instant coffee ever again. You will be bitten by the alligator.
Never again.
I'm willing to forget your past misdemeanors and move on forwards and upwards.
Forwards and upwards.
Forwards and upwards, okay, Cousin Crystalline?
Upward.
No, forwards and then upwards.
Oh, forward.
Forwards and upwards.
Forward and upward.
Forwards and upwards.
Upwards.
Forwards and upwards.
Forward and upward.
Good. Now, let's go and get a real flat white.
Yeah, a proper flat white.
A real flat white.
Yeah, don't let me down now.
A real flat white.
Mohammed, you can't smoke in here. Okay? We're in Narnia. He knows he can't smoke in here. Why does he ask?